Teryn's now gone more specific for that thoracic spine release here. Particularly, she has the ball and gets that lower insertion point. Now, at some point, just off center of her lower back, she's actually got the ball on the left side there. It literally wraps from that particular position and will insert, say, into the collarbone region, directly responsible for the attachments or the insertions of said thoracic spine, which controls our rotation through our torso. What happens for most people is it gets tacked down and compressed, and they lose the ability to rotate through their thoracic spine and over rotate through their lower back, causing a variety of issues through the ankle, the knee, the lower back, the shoulder. It resonates literally up that full kinetic chain. It's important and imperative we restore the stable or neutral components of the lower back, and we restore or replenish or rehabilitate the rotational capacity of the thoracic spine. Just doing exercises alone can kind of help, but it's better off if you spend some time reducing the tension in said tissues of that particular area that are restricted and tight first, and then go into particulars of mobility. That's why I always preach this as part of the comprehensive warm-up sequence. She's learning those strategies now. She can use those moving forward with herself and with her clients.